for the race for state representative in District 34, formerly Abel Herrero's seat. Salomon P. Ortiz Jr. dominated Roland Barrera, taking 73% of the vote. Ortiz will face off against Dennis Villalobos on the November election.